Today, yet another venture. Good restaurant, fine dining restaurant is open. We have just done the opening. Salt at Arpora. And salt will definitely add the. Without salt, you can't cook. That's the most essential, and I think in this restaurant, the salt, lot of Indian tourists, Goans and international tourists will come to taste the real salt of Goa. And this is a very famous place in Goa for salt, that is Arpora. People used to call this place Agor in Konkani. So this restaurant is in between all the salt pans of Arpora and the village of Kalangut is just touching it. So let us all together wish Mr. Gautam and Karina.
Thank you so much.
All the best.
Means a lot. Thanks a lot.
Also Edwin, who will take care of this place for them, and the entire management of Salt Restaurant. May this restaurant flourish and may they open another 2-3 in the coastal belt of Goa. And this is nothing but giving job opportunities to Goans, Indians. The more businesses which starts in the coastal belt, employment problem is being taken care of. So I'm very happy. So we welcome this type of ventures, this type of businesses to set up in this coastal belt of Goa. I wish them once again all
Thank
the best.
You.
Begin a restaurant, 15-16 hours a day is very important to give in. Full efforts have to be given, and only through hard efforts and good management, good stewards and chefs. The chefs in the kitchen has to be perfect, you know, they have to love to cook and serve others.